Dad gets the boat ready for us to get on.
But first things first, we have to put on our life jackets because we're still learning how to swim properly.
One by one, we all get onto the boat.
My dad made this boat. He is super crafty with wood and other things. He can make anything his imagination can think of.
Vroom, vroom. Start the engine and off we go.
We have to go through the lily pads and head towards the deepest part of the lake where the biggest fish live. It's always such a pretty boat ride as the water reflects the clouds above us. It feels like we're floating in the cloud, but we're really on water. We drop anchor and get ready to start fishing. Hope we get lucky and catch a few fish.
They can get started. Well, we're gonna use this bait here. We're gonna use your worms. You're gonna catch a lot of fish with these worms.
What do you know?
Jesse!
Not even 2 minutes after Dad helps Jesse get his rod ready and he catches the first fish.
I don't wanna hold the fish.
That is so cool. Do you know what kind of fish that is?
A piranha.
This is a bluegill. What color is it?
Yellow.
I got it.
Yellow, and what's this color here? Blue.
Blue.
It's a bluegill. Cool, huh? Kiss it.
No.
Hopefully, I'm next to catch an even bigger one.
It ate my worm.
It ate your worm?
Yeah, I was even watching it going, beep, 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 beep.
Yeah, let's get you another worm here.
Fishing can be frustrating at times, but it teaches you how to be patient. My dad says patience is a good thing to have, especially when you get older in life. My dad is like one big kid himself. He's a bigger version of Peter Pan.